rules of the sneak are simple and thus follow them close, you could steal a crust.
Or a crumpet rind.
Or a pinch of pie.
Or the grease from the tip of a soggy french fry.
Crumbs and crusts and stale bread. Soggy flakes and bing dreads.
Find a secret entrance. Keep your eyes open wide for a hole
or a crack or a window with a gap,
just enough to squeeze inside. Once we're in, we creep around, tiptoe past without a sound. Keep to the shadows, don't get hurt.
Whisper every single word.
Last, the most important, remembering the whom and place. They're choosy who's invited,
so we must never leave a trace.
Crumbs and crusts and stale bread, soggy flakes and bing dregs.
Any of the flavors will sneak along with us.
When we're done, we disappear. Nobody knows that we were here.
With crumbs in our hands
and warmth in our hearts
and the sludge from the tin of a moldy jam tart.
Don't make a sound, don't leave a trace. Keep to the shadows, take what we need. The rules of the sneak are...